When you think of the library, a certain aroma may come to mind. Even the new books have one. At least they did. The Greenville Library System wants everybody to know things have certainly changed. As News 4's Gabrielle Komorowski shows us, all new at 6 tonight, the library hopes some new technology will entice people to check some more things out.
Yeah, these are just country kids that not a single shoe in sight. All the boys have overalls.
This is a snapshot of the past, some 80 years in the past, taken at a time when the Greenville County Library System was new.
We were originally on kind of the corner of Coffee and Main in 1921, and just a little like one-room building.
The library system celebrates its 90th anniversary this year, and communications manager Trinity Behrens at the Hughes Main Library wants you to know that this place has grown with age.
The collection is where we have really expanded night and day to how we were 90 years ago when we were just books.
These days, members can also check out DVDs and audiobooks and get online for free.
This is a quiet place to use the internet.
The way we read is also changing. Sure, many of us still read paper books, but electronic books that you read on a device like this one are becoming more popular. And because of that, the library recently started offering e-books to check out.
We're really committed to providing information every way that people want to take it in.
Just last week, the library launched a mobile site.
So if you go to our website, it'll take you here.
Just for smartphones, a place nearly a century old, bookmarking 21st century technology.
Check it out. I think there's a little something here for everyone.
Gabrielle Komorowski, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
Ah, that technology. During the month of September, in fact, any member who refers a new member will get automatically signed up to win a free Nook e-reader. Library officials say 1,200 new members have signed up.